Mario versus Diddy Kong, a staple, as we see with Zero versus Ally. Dr. Nasty Time being one of Sixer's bracket demons. So we'll see how this goes. I'm not too sure about this matchup. I know that some people, the meta has been shifting a bit, and some people are saying that Mario beats Diddy Kong, but Diddy Kong, yeah, if he's just keeping up his neutral and pressure well, like, it can be very hard.
Right. And I don't know, I feel like the character's just fairly well balanced. Like, I mean, he has some really good setups, but
yeah.
Kind of just as far as, like, range and, like, speed and everything, I feel like they're,
Oh! Once Mario finds his way in, he can get a lot of damage. But Diddy Kong can do a good job to not let him have that. Looking a little too hard for that.
Can he get the banana?
Oh my god.
Honestly, I thought you were just gonna pineapple in the bottom.
Yeah.
Pineapple in the bottom. Is Mario's near frame one? Or is it like frame four or five?
Probably in the below five. I'm not exactly sure. Oh man. Back home. Oh, that won't do.
Almost.
Oh my god.
He was trying to read that roll.
Yeah. Yep, both of them just. Look! Oh! That'll take it.
That's a big old noggin.
Yeah.
Big old nose.
Yeah. Oh, that'll take it too.
And that's another up smash. Okay, up smash for up smash. Let's go.
Alright, dead even. We'll see what happens now. Oh my god.
Oh!
Let's see. Sixer doing a good job of avoiding the banana and just not getting caught by Diddy Kong's setups. He needs to go for more down throw and get that Mario combos.
I haven't really seen him use up tilt much either, like in the beginning of the Sims.
Yeah. Maybe, perhaps he's just trying to feel Nasty out, see how he moves with this Diddy Kong. I think it's been a while since they've played. He's probably looking to like fair Diddy Kong's side beat or something. Oh my gosh. Oh, oh my.
Smart dog. Saucy. Trying to get the cave, got the up air instead.
Oh, raising it
up. He's not dead, but. Shoot at the back air.
This is scary percent for both of them. Oh. Oh my.
And the banana's back on the platform. Right?
Yep. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh. What's going on here? Jeez.
Hey, this is game one?
Game one.
Game one. Nasty time.
These nerves.
Not just that, but like.
And they're staying. Alright.
Alright, game two on Battlefield. This will be a good pick for Mario with his, his... No. I don't know. Well, Mario can get just a ladder combo straight up above all these platforms. But this will give Diddy Kong a little bit more room to set up and get away from Mario. Okay. Oh, okay. Thought he was gonna go for a flare or something. Ooh. Okay. Down smash. Beats down smash. Oh man.
He's really liking the down smashes.
Yeah. Both of them just looking for something, but not really getting it. Oh my god. Okay. Oh! Alright, okay. A little flood action. Oh. Yeah. Oh, that'll be ultra death. Oh, here we go. Starting to. Oh! 6 is starting to gain some momentum. See how far he can take it. Oh my gosh. Hey. Good piloting. Oh man. Oh, okay. Oh, very good. Okay. I don't know. I think he's a little. I don't know. Yeah, he's looking way too hard for the kill. Sixer just not falling for it. Okay. Oh, starting to get. Yeah, he's starting to get in Nasty's head a bit, it seems. Oh, he can't do that. Let's see if Nasty can make up this percent gap. Not too bad. Oh, he's gonna find a way to land. Okay. Yeah, Sixer is noticing these roll habits and calling them out. Alright, Nasty's bringing us back. Oh, he's that roll. I don't know what kind of edge guard we'll see here. Okay. Oh, oh man. What will happen here? Side. Oh. Okay. Oh, very good recovery from Nasty. Oh!
I'm actually kind of shocked that down air
didn't. I don't know. Oh man, this is very close. Very close. Oh, they want it. They want it so bad. Oh! Whoa, that was nice. Wow! Oh man. Realized that he was in a weird position that Nasty was probably gonna run in, so then he just throws out that up smash. Yeah, yeah. These are very close games.
Does that trade with, did he side B?
No. I don't think anything trades to Mario's up smash. Because it has that, like, armor. Alright. Down 6. This could benefit both of them for Diddy Kong's up throw up air and Mario's up air up smash and then his up air like up B combos. Okay, Nasty getting some. Getting some fire started. Okay. A little too high in percent for that combo to work. Oh, calls out that side. Oh, he's trying to end this man. Alright. Throw him off stage, show a little edge guard, uses that fireball to cover his landing. Interesting. Oh, yeah. That's right.
Warning or watch?
Oh, okay. Oh, he's trying to call out these rolls. Okay. Oh, that won't be it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh man. Oh, that will be death. Yeah. Charge of that flood. Oh my gosh. Probably. Oh, that rage is gonna mess up those combos. Okay, okay. Sixer doing a good job of just extending this lead, not getting caught with any Diddy stuff. Oh, man. Slides up in that banana. The jump! No! Why? Why? He saw it the whole time and then he got killed by it. Alright, well, we take those. I bet Nasty is thinking in his head. And now he's getting some a big momentum swing. Oh man. Yeah, Mario gotta find his way back in here. Yeah, yeah. Oh, and that's it. Dang. Yeah. That was literally 0 to 100. Man. Going back to the Ville for game. Oh, is this game 4? Okay. Yeah, Nasty winning a lot of these exchanges, yeah. Mario's just gotta find his way in and keep on the pressure. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Oh. Alright, Sixer. Fueling back up. Oh man, yeah. Yeah, he needs to stop going for these smash attacks when he's only at 67%. Nah, well, he could have, but what? When you land, when that banana hits you, like you can't move for like a second. He just has to find his way in. Nasty's not letting it happen. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yep. Oh, okay. Alright, alright. And he needs to go out there and try to edgeguard Diddy more, because Mario can go pretty far off stage. But he's letting him on for free. Definitely. Definitely. He just keeps getting caught. Yeah, yeah. He can't find his way in. And once he does find his way in, he's not really getting much out of it. Okay. Oh. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right, that'll be it. Yep. He's got some rage, so he could bring this back pretty easy. Yeah, once he gets that grab. Oh, it grabs the banana. Oh, man. Okay. Nasty playing around that banana, sort of like a mind game. Ledge pressure. Yeah. Looking very grim. 2 minutes on the timer. Oh, he gets scooped up. Is that it? That is it.